First point of the agenda was,
bye.
What state do we leave pillars in? Did you leave your pint glasses up to the bar?
Yeah. Did you leave your empty bottle in the bar?
You sure all laughing at me? See, next year we're going back here for a 2k10 reunion. I will be laughing because I left my glass up. Or she's dickheads, didn't. I think, yeah, Chris Keller. Thank Chris.
It was Chris Calder.
All right, Courtney, we get it. Give this girl a PhD. All right. Take a seat.
I'm sorry, are we having a conference here?
You're late.
We're stuck in traffic.
5 marks, joking. Reason for being a lad. Not a dog lad. Sure, they're fucking freaky. All right. What's next in the agenda? Paj. I'll keep down. Just listen to Jess.
His name was William Bittler.
And it was the same, but like, he used to wear kilts all the time, then he started wearing tights with the kilts, and then the kilts started getting slightly offended, and then he was just wearing his kilts. Hey, Steve, he's my bestie on, white beard, white
hair. My boss sent me there today, can you come in to work now? No, I'm on my field trip.
I used to go here,
what are you doing? Well, the first day, I sat looking around. On the second day, those Americans came from females that are males. Better sense, you're
going to say.
In 10 or less words, describe how you feel about the next
I got rather emotional. I didn't say I was and then after that, I
put the code and
I was just, it was alright. A wee bit freaky.
Get off the stage and
that's more than 10 words. That's more than 10 words.
Right, Joe, you're up next. Joe and Utley, describe in 10 words or less.
Moving on, anyway.
Next part of propaganda.
Any chance, huh?
You're getting the bottom one.
Did nobody else go with
you? I know. Is it a space ring? I decorated myself.
It feels like secondary school.